Welcome back to Let's Play with Honey in The Wolf Among Us, and we are pretty much going to go right back in to where we were. I am currently at the butcher shop. I did go ahead and concede to Beast and go to the butcher shop, so it comes back on him and not on Beauty, but I'm really nervous. This is one of those we may not be able to come back another way, so we're at the butcher shop. No smoking. We're smoking. All right, stop smoking. We support NYPD. Please ring the bell. Oh yeah, let's look at everything first. I'm not gonna ring the bell yet. Sirloin steak.
Not very appetizing. Frozen solid.
Yeah, it is.
I wanna eat this.
It's a front. It's frozen solid. It's for looks.
Huh? Empty. Either he's got a whole lot of customers, or he doesn't have any.
Or he never uses it. This is totally
right.
A front. Hey, this looks like meat, but...
I don't see these cuts anywhere in here.
Wait a minute. Yeah. So, what is that? Is that the code? You order this for something else? It's empty. There's like 6 cans of soda in there. Okay. Oh, this is such a fake. This is a front. Employees only. The cut above. We're not going to ring the bells or anything else. Okay, let's look at the sign first. The cut above. Butcher shop. Uh-oh. Ah, dang it.
Bigby Wolf?
Hi.
Well, welcome, Sheriff. What can I get for you? You interested in a particular cut?
Uh-huh.
Oh! Let's see. What do we have in stock? let's see what we got here. Flank steak on special. New York strip. I can have some wild boar in tomorrow, if you like.
Tomorrow.
Sirloin.
Mm-hmm.
Ribs.
Johan, I want to know exactly what's going on here.
Uh-huh.
Sell meat. Did you want to buy something?
Sure.
What you see is what you get.
Frozen.
Just meat. You don't find anything else.
Oh, he's not a very good front man.
We do more wholesale and meat packing than walk-up service. I'd like to help you.
Uh-huh.
Really, I would. But there's nothing here.
So you don't mind if I take a look
right,
around?
Right, since there's
I guess
nothing
not.
Here.
Sheriff, I...
Uh-huh.
Did you hear that?
What?
Oh,
I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check on that.
You
don't
just
go
set
anywhere.
The alarm.
I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
Uh-huh. We'll look at that really quick, and then we're gonna go. We're gonna go.
Bet that's
Delivered
what Beast
to...
was talking about.
Uh-huh. Go. Go, 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 go.
Hmm. That logo looks familiar. I've seen this before at the Tweedles.
Oh, we have. Okay. Well, let's go through here. He has totally hit the signal. Yeah, right there.
Shit.
Oh, there's actually meat here. Oh. Oh crap.
I got it covered back here, Sheriff. I'll be right out.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's like a silent alarm, right? Instead of like, hey, please come, there's a robbery in progress. It's hey.
Wait out front. I'll be right there.
Uh-huh.
I've got a bit of a mess back here.
Let's just talk.
Relax, Johan. I just want to talk.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety purposes.
Yeah, your safety. There's no real options right now.
Damn it.
Fuck this.
It's not for everyone.
Uh-huh.
No sweat it, Sheriff. Just go on to the front. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
They're what?
Gonna kill me. Oh, God, she is gonna fucking kill me.
What? Uh-huh.
He's gonna get me killed. The things I do.
Boo.
Huh?
How you doing?
Please, Bigby. Please don't.
Bigby? What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff.
I'm not gonna kill you. Die.
Please don't kill me.
Listen, just calm the fuck down, okay?
Yes.
I just want some answers.
Oh, we want to do. So just start talking.
Dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on a hook in the deep freeze.
They? Uh-huh. Do you mean Mary? Bloody Mary?
This isn't my shop anymore. That crew took it from me a long time ago.
Crew?
Fuck.
Uh-huh.
The Crooked Man's people. Jersey
Devil.
Details. Dee and Dumb. And that mental case, Bloody Mary.
Oh, yeah.
You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place.
That I'm aware.
You, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago. All cause of that heat wave. That summer was even hotter than this one. Oh, I'd let Mary and those porkers stay cool in the meat locker one day, playing cards, having a great time. I guess they were sizing the place up. Shows what I get for being nice.
And then they just sort of
I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what they do.
No, he's a victim.
I swear.
It's all right. I believe you. Calm down.
He's pressed into service. Calm down. Let's see how we can fix this.
Didn't know when, but there would be the day.
Let's listen.
Shh.
Okay, can we talk to him again? No, and we can't actually go anywhere, so our only option is this. So, hello? What's behind door number one? Come on, I'm hitting it like a mad person. Come on. Let's it. Why? Oh, that had to hurt. Oh, what are you cooking back here? What are you cooking back here? Ah, the light says run. He signaled them to go. Stocks? Black forest soil? Nose. Shackles?
What is this place?
It's where they forced the witches?
I don't know. They muscled me out.
The glamour business.
I swear,
the underground glamour.
I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Wow.
Warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had. I guess that's why I stuck around when they took it.
Damn it. You can't act like you're forced into this and then turn around and help them.
He did help them.
He'd still be here if you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
I had to. Huh. You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the Crooked Man stepped on your toes or something.
Well, I bet you he tried to seek help.
Where were you when they took this place from me?
I didn't know.
It hasn't been easy for me. You think I want to live with this at my back? I needed help. I needed your help.
Well, I'm here now. I'm gonna sort this all out.
Oh, we don't know. Maybe he did try. We're working on it, man. Work with us. Deliver to... Yeah, I knew it. It's the underground glamours.
So this is what Beast was delivering. Glamours. Other kinds of magic.
Mm-hmm.
Could be dangerous stuff.
So were the witches the ones that were in the shackles? Oh. Check it all out.
What are they making here?
I'm just a butcher. You want to talk T-bones? That I can do. This stuff is out of my league.
There are a lot of nasty spells you can make with the right equipment.
Oh, wow. We're going to look at all the things. All right, now I suspected the Crooked Man would be behind the...
Looks like...
Glamours.
Math or something.
Oh, there's two of them. Whoa!
Shit. Is everybody on here?
Who owes what?
Do you know anything about this?
I don't know. A lot of fables out there need a lot of things.
Whoa. Mr. Black, Lily, oh? J.F.?
Maybe just don't touch anything back here, please.
Wow, I was trying to actually... Narissa? These are all the things that they are under. Vivian and Nerissa both have DD and F, so that one, maybe that's the don't talk. Lily has DD. DD. DD is for Faith and for Nerissa and all of them. So that's going to be the don't talk one. To the farm? When available? Oh, wow. That's got to be the not able to talk.
These are raw materials for making magic. Auntie Greenleaf and any other rogue witches out there probably get their supplies here.
I get the feeling he's gonna bolt any second.
Don't you see what's going on here? All these fables, getting magic from him. Business is booming. He's got all he needs. The raw materials, and with all this gear, looks like they could make just about any kind of magic.
Yeah.
A lot of it. And it's pretty clear why.
Oh yeah? Why?
These shackles. He's using slave labor. No wonder people are coming to him for magic. Doing it like this, it's bound to be cheaper than the 13th floor.
Wow.
This is just horrible. The things that must have gone on here.
He is enslaving
them. It's the putting in pie girls with the ribbons. Whoever he's got in here in these chains, he's enslaving fables. On my watch. People
yep.
just don't know the real cost of getting something cheap.
You don't have to tell me.
Oh.
That fucker, Crane, knew all about it.
Yeah, I bet you he did.
Yeah, what about Crane? Finding the crooked man is so fucking important, why don't you ask your boss?
Well...
Snow.
No,
oh,
Crane.
He doesn't know.
He said he knows where everybody is. I don't know how, but he's got some way. That's right. It was that creepy magic mirror with the big green head and all. Why don't you just use that? Find the crooked man that way.
Crane.
Leave me alone.
Might have been investigating
to
find.
With stuff like that mirror, I'm surprised that you ever need to leave the office. Can't you just vaporize anyone who gives you trouble? Do it right from your living room. Smoking cigarettes with your feet up.
Crane shattered the mirror and made off with one
told
of the
him
pieces.
That.
He probably still has the shard with him.
Well, if they got their hands on an important magical item, there's
That's
only one place
they'll
take it.
Tell me.
The lucky pawn.
I knew it.
They
I knew you were going to say the
Crane
pawn.
There too.
The lucky pawn. If I can
out.
Find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
Hey, hold on. Well, I'm real happy you found what you're looking for, Bigby. But what about me?
Uh-huh. Huh?
Do you really think this is gonna be all right? Of all this stuff in here, I do know one thing. That's his icon, his symbol. What kind of a guy uses a torture device as his icon? The kind of guy who isn't gonna be understanding about Bigby Wolf showing himself in.
The crooked man.
So tell me this.
How's
what the hell am
to...
I supposed
yeah.
to do now?
And
I'm gonna have
him.
To spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary.
You won't have to worry, Johan. I'm gonna take him down.
We are.
Thank
we got
you.
This.
Thank you, Sheriff.
We got this. I hope we got this. Okay, so you warned him, just like what? False alarm. Keep going as it was. Oh. Closed. That's a statement. Who ruled the land? Achievement unlocked. Oh, wow. Okay, so the lucky pawn, jewelry repair, antiques, batteries,
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just
that's
gonna...
That's my fucking
Jack,
system.
What the fuck is going on?
But you
I'm,
the guy who
just
makes
gonna...
I'm the guy to keep shit in order.
You know.
And that's it, Woody. If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place, huh?
He's gone.
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment.
You don't want no part of this, pal. You push me one more... So get
there.
The fuck out of my sight. Hit the bricks. See you later.
Hey,
calm
what's
it
going
down.
On
calm
here?
It down.
What the fucking hell?
Christ. And this fucking guy, too?
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the
Mary.
Fuck do I know?
Mary
Listen,
has it.
Dipshit.
Now, hold it.
You
hold it.
Piece of shit.
Hold it. Okay, 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 okay. You know what? Whoa. Back.
Pull it,
back.
Woody.
Calm down.
Back off, dog. This
Calm
doesn't
down.
Concern you.
Woody?
We don't need the business office
Woody?
Involved in this shit. I just want what's mine. My axe.
Will you get out of here? Go home.
Come on, man.
Not
there's been
until
enough
this
trouble.
Fucker gives me my axe.
He don't have it,
How
man.
How you feeling today, Sheriff? Still looking for whoever killed them hookers? Or are you done chasing your tail?
Oh, come on, man. Whoa!
Where's my axe? Who'd you give it to?
Oh! 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 Stop! Come on! Don't do it! I need a permission from him! Don't
this
make me arrest you!
This is my fucking fight! Not now!
Come
Dog,
on!
You got a lot of nerve!
Oh, the Jersey Devil's gonna turn devil mode on you! There he goes!
Magic mirror's missing shard. Where is it?
Yes, gimme,
Bloody
gimme.
Mary brought it here, didn't she?
Gimme, gimme.
You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing.
Well, right now, I got
you. Useless bitch Snow White and a broken fucking mirror. No fucking friends.
Nothing? I still have you, don't I?
I do. That's what
you
I just
said.
You
can't find a crooked man. No one can. Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot.
Okay.
You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror.
Okay.
They dumped all his shit here. Bloody Mary uses this place like a fucking dump.
Where's Crane's
stuff? Show me his stuff.
Where'd they put it?
In back.
Okay. That's good. Woody, don't do it.
Just go on. Get Crane's shit and go. Not that it's gonna do you
any
good.
Oh, that did not exactly go according to plan.
Crane's coat.
Yeah? What else could we get?
No time for traveler's checks, huh?
That's a hell of a wad of cash. Whoa, day the money and run. What else?
That sick piece of...
The other part of the picture.
The shard. It's the shard.
Yes.
Finally.
Okay. Good,
hey,
we left them alive.
Uh-oh. Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can do to bring them back.
I know.
And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the Crooked Man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want. But what good is it gonna do you?
He's in an antler horn thing.
In your town, you're in his.
That's what we're figuring
sure
out.
And he sure as shit is ready for you.
I suspect that too.
Out of smoke?
Yeah. Share one, man. Yes. Give it to him. Good gravy. Wow. I can't wait to read about the Jersey Devil. That's in the fables.
Shitty brand.
That's what everybody keeps telling us.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing.
Oh, I bet.
Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls.
Yeah?
There is something you can do about it.
Oh, do tell.
Get the fucker who did it.
That's what I was thinking.
Is that the plan?
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
All right, we'll go do it then.
We're working on it, baby. I don't know what the plan is, but we're working on it. Once again, we are all bloody. At least this time it's not all our blood.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
What are you gonna do now?
We all got our roles to play, Wolf. I'll see ya.
Oh, wow. That's actually rather profound. Considering they're fables. Hello, human. Not even remotely surprised at the bloody guy and the axe-wielding dude walking out of the pawn shop? Back to the business office later that night.
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself to the community coffers, it means his hand was in my pocket, and you just let him go!
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance to get a word in. Now, Miss White...
Sheriff Bigby has returned.
There's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment, please.
Good.
Look
grief.
What I found.
Yeah, just pull it out in front of everybody.
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
I'm not in the mood. And you've got a lot to answer for.
Yeah, you were burning evidence.
Bufkin, get this piece in the mirror right away.
You
with
were
pleasure,
burning
Miss White.
Evidence.
Finally.
So much with
things
his hands
are
in
swinging
your pocket.
Back in the right direction. Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover? I thought you were going to report back to me. I mean, it's fine. So what else did you find out?
I gotta say, this thing
don't
reaches
like
a lot further than
everybody.
We thought. The Crooked Man has something on everybody.
Can we talk
about it wasn't
it?
Just Beauty and the loan. Beast was working for him. His goon, the Jersey Devil, is putting the squeeze on all kinds of fables down at the Lucky Pawn.
Yeah?
And he's got fables enslaved at the butcher shop, making black market magic.
See, we did good for the day, Missy.
This is worse than we could have imagined.
We found
That's
out
over
all
now,
the things.
Because we got the mirror. And once it's fixed, we got him. That's how Crane did it. And that's how we're gonna do it.
Excellent work. Really.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join me at the mirror?
Yes. But first, can I talk to anybody else?
Don't go far, Sheriff. I'd like to have a few words of my own with you.
Unbelievable.
Why the hell did you burn Crane's stuff, huh? And don't bullshit me. Bufkin was there. I know it was you.
Uh-huh.
Given Ichabod's obsession with Miss White, I thought it best to make sure that nothing untoward saw the light of day.
Oh, fuck
oh,
off.
Oh, please.
I know you were burning evidence.
Then tell me, what evidence did I burn?
It's all burnt, so we don't know.
I have more important things to deal with.
can be sure that we're gonna have a long fucking talk about this when I'm done.
I do so enjoy our talks.
I'll wait with bated breath. Blue dandy.
I don't understand. This piece just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
Got me.
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from the rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know. So this process can be a little touchy.
It had a front row seat to a pretty gnarly brawl at the Lucky Pawn. When I found it, it was still in Crane's coat. Last person I saw with Crane or his coat was that psycho Bloody Mary. Maybe she had some...
Ah, yes. Miss White was asking about her. That explains it. You know who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. Oh. How'd you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
Because of Bloody Mary.
I already know the feeling.
Well, gotcha. I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing, that's all. Thank you for your help.
Coaxing?
It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready. Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Oh. He doesn't like being spied on.
If you ask me, okay. Interesting.
Is it fixed? Did you ask about the Crooked Man?
We can't
Buffkin's
yet.
Buffkin's still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
I can't take those two right now. We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're over there bickering
about
bureaucracy.
Yep.
We're at war. Don't they realize that?
Actually, I think the big guy does.
You need some help over there?
Yeah, thanks. Go talk to Toad. But just so you know, we can't pay him.
Wait.
He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So just break the news and be done with it, okay?
Whoa. We're sending him to the farm?
Toad, come here.
I
thought I
made myself very clear. I don't want to
see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh?
Why am I not surprised?
Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallop because of you.
Before we get into any of that, what do you know about the Crooked Man?
Don't try to change a subject on me. I need a little bit of that walking around money, you know? My car, total, the gaping mall in my wall, any of us sound familiar?
He did cause
I'm not
all
looking
that.
For a handout. Just what's right.
I need it, Big B. Look, Crane left us in the lurch here. He just can't be handing out cash unless it's something, you know, urgent.
We can't do it.
I wish I could help.
Me and my boy getting shipped off to the farm is pretty bloody urgent to me. And I even brought in this damn magic coat. I could have sold it, but I know you wanted it.
This isn't exactly a new problem with you, Toad. You know that if you're out of glamour, I gotta send you to the farm.
Well, how about your friend the pig, Is he going to the farm too? Yeah, you thought we didn't know about him, huh? A worst-kept secret in Fable Town. For a friend, the rules will bend. That's a slippery slope, that is.
Colin stays out of sight, for Mondays at least. Can you say the same?
Fine, I get that. But might I propose a very simple solution? If you give me one more chance and hear me out, I'll see a way for me and me boy to stay. I'm not gonna ask for any more than I need. I just wanna stay. So what do you say? You just give me enough to cover me glamours and we'll call the rest to watch. Please, Sheriff, don't take TJ from the only army knows. This old glamour rule is oppressive. I've done nothing wrong but look different. No, it's not right. Burdening the weakest of us like this. This world isn't kind to those of us who can't pass for human.
Look, you were unglamored 3 days ago, and you're still unglamored now. I can't ignore that. But
won't be forever.
Go to the farm, things cool down here a bit. Maybe you can come back at some point. Best I can do.
What a crock of shite. Government by the fables, for the fables, my arse.
I'm sorry.
Bluebeard, you want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just made my donation funding this office, so direct your questions to Miss White.
Uh-oh.
Well, at least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not?
For now.
For now?
Did you take care of Toad? I mean,
yes.
I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now, but glamours are the law for a very good reason.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Okay. Good. I know I should be asking how it got like this, but I just keep wondering why it happened to Faith and Lily.
Well,
you've seen his
world. Right here in
Do you have any
time.
Idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the Crooked Man killed them with his own hand or if it was one of his goons.
I think he's got control.
Someone did.
If there's one thing I figured out, it's that the Crooked Man is all about control. It's what he does with the loans at the pawn shop, the magic he peddles, chains, ribbons. Maybe Faith and Lily weren't doing what they were told. Or maybe they just tried to leave.
Sheriff! Miss White! Whoa. I believe the mirror is repaired.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, wait!
I have to say, oh. I have been better. But thanks for putting me back together.
I'm sorry. I have to know.
Okay.
Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
I knew it was gonna go there right away.
He's probably still waking up a little.
Yeah. I want to see where he's ended
up.
Well,
I do want to know, so.
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
Creepy.
What just happened?
She
we
turned
pointed you
off.
In the wrong direction and looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings.
Oh.
So, let's not do that again, okay?
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the
Crooked
Man.
Paris, huh?
Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Are you having trouble with the rhyme, Sheriff?
Yeah.
Poetry isn't part of my job description.
I just want to
I haven't been feeling well of late. Seems neither of us can cooperate.
Damn.
Perhaps I can be of assistance?
Yes, do it.
Mirror, mirror, keep us sane. Show the door to Crooked Man's domain.
I can always count on you, Bufkin.
Nice. Thank you, Bufkin.
I don't recognize the door, but...
That's definitely the
that's
symbol.
That's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold on.
What?
The door. It moves.
Well, we knew that.
Yeah, Jersey mentioned that.
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park. I don't know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before it does.
Bigby, wait.
What?
When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. We can't just dispense street justice.
What?
I know that emotions can run high, and you have your reasons to handle this a certain way.
Okay.
I'll catch him and bring him back here. Alive.
He better not get off
clean
on your
him
trial.
And cook him together.
Clean him
Good.
And cook him.
I have enough to worry about here while I prepare the case against him. So I'm going to trust you to handle this properly. That is, if you think you're ready.
Of course I'm ready.
I got this,
I got no other choice.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I said wow a whole lot during this whole game.
There's just so many oh wow moments. Gothic Bridge, night. Oh, wait, whoa. Oh, dude, he just took onto the bridge. Well, let's check it out.
That's it, all right.
That's the symbol. You know what? Why not? Try to open. Whoa! Did I just kick it down? Go! Go! Oh, crap.
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss.
The Crooked Man?
Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal.
What?
I know you aren't here on a social call.
What is this place?
Yeah.
Or where is it? I know I'm not in Central Park anymore.
I'm not sure. I've only ever come in through one of the portals. I don't think you can get in from the actual street. But
okay.
You can't blame him for wanting to make it hard to find. I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do. Please don't make this hard on me.
Fine. Lead on.
What? Okay. The Crooked Man, Tiny Tim, with the bum leg.
Thanks for understanding. This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up.
I
know I'm probably
like
the last person you'd expect to be a guard, or an escort for that matter. I was a little surprised myself when they asked me to do it.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was a joke, actually. I'm an easy target.
I get it. You have a job to do. But you gotta ask yourself if you want to be involved
exactly.
with this guy.
I still wonder if he is the guy. Are you?
Whatever you may think of him, he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid. I think he gets what it's like. He gave me a job, and I'm lucky to have it. This is the only option I've got. Just keep that in mind, maybe? Because if you and the boss go up against each other, the rest of Fable Town is gonna get caught in the middle. And if you're here, it can't be good. So I hope you two can come to an understanding.
Don't you realize you're not just minding the door? You work for that crooked bastard, your hands get dirty too.
It's not so bad.
Not so bad? Are you fucking blind, Tim? He's a murderer.
So you're telling me you agree with everything Crane does?
No.
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there.
Yeah, that's the
problem. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up.
Yeah,
I gotta go in with you.
Wait. Wait for him.
Thanks.
I just realized we were ahead.
Kind of fucking joke to you. What did I tell you, eh? Stop laughing at me.
Oh, yeah? Mate, I ain't scared of you.
Well,
go
you
ahead.
First.
Whoa. You got a job.
You said you had to go. And that's Georgie.
Sheriff Wolf, sir.
Hello, boys. They're all here.
Thank you, Tim. I know the sheriff isn't the accommodating sort, but you handled it. You did well. You can go now.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so maybe Tiny Tim isn't the Crooked Man.
You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it.
Everyone in Fableton has a role to fill.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Okay. Let's talk.
All right.
Petty smokes anyway.
You got me here. Let's talk.
Oh, dude, are you serious?
I've heard stories about you. In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one.
Oh,
how they screamed. The wolf is coming. And they would wait, hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death. And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
Whoa! Wow! Did you send Colin to the farm? 85% of us did not. Did you attempt to remove the ribbon? Alright, so 63% of us didn't. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You know, as soon as we got in there with the room with him, I actually thought, this kind of feels like it's opening up to the final act, but no. Wow! Which crooked operation did you investigate first? So most of us went to the cut above. Only 24% of the players sent him to the farm. 40% agreed to talk with him first. Oh, wow. Really? So but maybe they just smoked first or they just went at it. Wow. That was so good. Okay. Well, I think each of these episodes have gotten, I don't know if I should say episodes because I break mine down into episodes. Each of these chapters, each of these portions, I mean, they are episodes. The first one, I think I had four broken down pieces to it, parts to it. And part of that was because, you know, you're learning the controls at first and I totally failed with a couple of fights. The second episode, the second chapter, I had like three parts to it. And the third one, I think I had three parts to it. So this fourth one is only going to be two parts. Granted, both of them ran a little bit long, but still not that long. Oh my. It's getting more intense, more critical on your choices, and everything is coming down, right down to we finally meet the Crooked Man. Oh, you gotta cut me some slack on the whole, hey, it's Tiny Tim the Crooked Man, you know, because he's a crooked man, right? He's broken, and, you know, he has a lame leg, he has a bum leg, and so you could see the comparison of that being likened to being broken or crooked. Of course, the actual Crooked Man is seriously funky with a face and everything, but definitely about control. I'm really glad that I called that as control, because it does. I mean, the money is part of it, yeah, but it was definitely more than just, you know, like with Crane, it would be all about the money, right? It was all about the money with Crane. With this guy, it was definitely much more about control and power and wanting to, you know, have the whole thing. Like the Jersey Devil said, it's his city now. You know, you think it's yours, but it is his city now. Wow. I really want to look at some of the fables, but we're not going to do that. But I was hoping to do that at the end of this one and be like, yeah, let's spend some time. But I will wait on that for the opening of next time. And we are definitely going to look at them. And it's probably going to be the opening, because I didn't look at them at all. And we unlocked several. So I'm going to end it there. I hope you guys had fun.